Less than a week after an El Sobrante teenager died after his basketball game, an El Cerrito High School student is in intensive care tonight after collapsing during a game last night. The 17-year-old suddenly collapsed. His heart stopped beating.
Recovering now at UCSF Children's Hospital. His coach, who's a Richmond police officer, and a parent, who's a firefighter, they're credited with keeping this young man alive with CPR until the paramedics got there.
Send a message to everybody that they need to get checked out. They're doing the same thing I did, or actually worse.
They need to do more. Lies to choose from, and how many died today? How many lost their homes, a shot, a gun,
or a loved one? What happened to our son?
Today, Davey Gurganius went back to the campus where he received a very warm welcome.
That's how amazing.
Oh my God!
The last time some students and staff saw Davey, they didn't know if he would live.